People ask me, you really think you can fly? I say, yeah, for a little while. It may be a split second, but it's flying. And I think people are amazed by that because they wish they can do it. And it makes me continue to work hard to keep making these people dream and enjoy their dreams.
Michael's airborne ballet is very much about dreams. Dreams of unearthly grace. Of unrestrained freedom. Of majestic power. Dreams of flight. For Michael and his fans, basketball is a way of sharing a fantasy. Like a small group of aerial voyagers, Michael evokes images of the stratosphere, the visions which dreams are made of.